So please grab it, thank you. At least we still have our wrench. That one's done, but I'm gonna have to take care of all these baskets. Just give me that gun back and then let's get the hell out of there. I thought that was an attack for a minute and not the revival of the bot. Please give me a gun. Thank you. Bolts, I fucking worked for him. I'm gonna take him. First, they would hide this weapon way at the back. This is actually going pretty well so far. Can you blow up, please? Thank you. Alright, nailed it. Shoot to kill, use the Landstalker. Yep, we're doing them.
It's time for some maximum vehicular destruction. Drive hard and blast everything in sight.
Oh, I see, I'm not actually driving it. This is like an on-rails thing. And I need, yeah, for sure I need to use the thing for you. I assume I'm also meant to blow up the red ones, and it's not like they subtract points, but they might. In which case, I'm a fool. In fact, I bet you they do. And I should probably not be blowing them up. Because they make it- ah shit, yeah, they make it too easy to blow them up, so. And if they don't do something different, why would they look different? So we've probably failed this just because I didn't really get the negative point ones. Unless maybe they aren't negative points? Okay, maybe I can't tell. We didn't make it, but I'm not sure why. So we're gonna try that one again. Okay, no, they all gave us points, so I don't know what I was on about. Jackpot time, maybe that's what you need to not fuck it up. Okay, nice. I don't think they are minus points then. I don't know what I was thinking. Whack a swarmer. Areas full of swarmers. Kill as many as possible within the time limit. Yep.
This next challenge is pure madness. Swarmer madness! Let's see how many enemies Ratchet can destroy before time runs out.
Do they just all... No, okay, so they don't just swarm into that room also. I see. Nice. Robots in a barrel, let's just eliminate every enemy in waves, and then we're on to the next planet.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's make some noise. It's time to kill or be killed in the Annihilator round. Ratchet must survive under relentless attack from wave after wave of lethal enemies.
But he says that while they put in the tiny, crappy little dinosaurs. It's almost insulting. Oh, he just fell off. I wasn't sure whether they were able to fall off or not. I've been trying to keep an eye on whether they could or couldn't, and I thought I saw some of them being, like, kind of jutting up against the fall and not falling, and figured they weren't able to.
Da, da, da. Fuck, I hit Twitch at times. If I tab away for more than a minute, it just stops the stream, and I can't fathom why. Does it completely stop it, or does it come back once in a while? That is very weird. My annoyance with Twitch is always that if I do something like leave the tab to go to a different tab, or anything like that, it kills my chat, and then when I come back to, like, the video will still play fine for me, but the chat dies, and then when I come back, all the messages that happened between when I left and when I got back are just gone. I can't see them. Even though I had the window open the whole time.
Kids across the galaxy know that wearing the right pajamas can give you superpowers.
My eyes shoot laser beams! I'm an actor! I can eat metal! I'm Batman! I can fly!
So we have a flying one coming up soon.
Oh, I love that part!
Sir, we have a new sales figure.
And what's the bottom line?
Nobody is buying the new Ace Archive merchandise. In fact, sales are down across the board except for...
We sell those?
We sell those.
Well, you've obviously made some sort of idiotic mistake. Report to B-level for disintegration. Wait. On your way there, tell the lab to set up a focus test. Find out why this stuff is selling.
Didn't these children die? I don't like ghost children advertising products to me. They clone new copies for each ad. That seems like the most likely explanation.
We're looking at a massive raritanium mining facility. Each week, challengers navigate their way through the facility with one goal in mind. Destroy it! Dreadzone would like to thank the generous people of Planet Orxon for, donating a new mining facility every week.
I like the donating a new mining facility every week. It's incredible productivity that they're able to build them at a rate of one a week. Morphing? What the hell is morphing? Oh, it's like the... whatever you call it. Morph array and the other ones.
Ratchet, you have a choice of two different paths. I'm afraid each one is equally dangerous.
Thanks, Clank. It often starts... oh yeah, sorry. I don't respect clones, so they lost a valued customer. Even when the kids survived the ads, no expenses or lives spared. Right, guys. Let's head this way. Part of me is thinking maybe level 10 is like a max and they kind of change names then, but I guess we'll see. Slightly annoying that, like, because there's multiple buttons in the D-pad not in use at any given time, but I can't set them both to hack and not one has to be shielding the other one. Guys, I told you to throw a thing. Thank you.
Okay, can't reach out right now.
Often starts stuttering for me when I change to another tab, even if I don't do anything that needs a lot of bandwidth. It's as if it's throttling the background tabs. It also happens for you... if it also happens for you, it's intentional on some level. Twitch, why?
Yeah, this is a very good question. You could ask Twitch why for a lot of their decisions. God, I don't remember the slowdown being this bad, and like, I played, oh shit, why did I jump? I played the remaster once before. Back when I got it, whenever the hell year that was that it came out. Mind if I do. Just wonder, was there something on the other side as well that I missed?
Not bad. But Ace Hardlight would have done it better.
There it is again. The line that I had scorched into my memory while playing the game. I hope that line procs right as you kill him. That would be incredibly good timing. I would also love it to happen now.
In stage two, our contestant must boost his way up to the second tier and capture 6 control nodes.
So, give me ammo for everything. Nothing new again, so... Oh shit, we're in front of the shield, not behind the shield. Oh, I can shift through the shield. I wasn't aware of that.
And Team Darkstar has taken the first node. Oh, they really did some damage.
Not if I kill you first.
You know, Juanita, there's no need to get personal, huh? We're both professionals.
I'm not sure I would call either of them professional. A lot of turrets all of a sudden.
There goes no number two.
Nice that we don't get a cutscene for all of them. Would also be nice if I got health at any stage, but apparently not. God, this level in particular really doesn't like it, does it? I wonder if it's something to do with the rain.
And there goes node number 4.
I would really love some health, but I don't want to get to the final node and then die. I'll spend some time with family now. See you later. See you later, Mamli. Thanks very much for coming out. Oh my god. I don't know how I didn't get hit there. Thank God we didn't die.
Wow! That giant exploding drill was neat! Who would have thought the highly toxic drill fuel would leak out the back of the factory, endangering countless lives? I did!
I can't even tell whether he said I didn't or I did there.
Update! Red Zone fans are getting quite a nose full of toxic vapors! Talk about allergies! Better hurry, Team Darkstar. That toxic fuel is causing quite a stink on the other side of that factory!
Ratchet, you will have to enter the factory and disable the force fields to get the other side.
Showtime!
I'll hack these orbs while you hold the monster!
Oh, there you go. I was like, surely they've spawned something. Oh, you guys are done hacking? How dare you? Never be finished hacking. Ratchet, do the shit.
I come back to look. Yes, I can.
Now, surely I should be using other guns, because these are leveling up way beyond anything else. However, they're really good, so I'm not going to do that. The dual vipers are fucking rad. They really are. And I must admit, I never realized how incredibly strong they were once you put the shock mod on them.
Oh my goodness, look at that! Hundreds of Dreadzone fans on the verge of obliteration! I can barely watch! What can Ratchet do to avert this disaster?
Oh, I see, I have to... I think I have to maybe free them from the thing? I do, yeah, okay. Is it just me, or is there a terrible, constant noise in this level? Okay, it's gone. please. Thank you. Break that vault crit. The crow cheer sign got stuck in a loop. Ah, I see. Couldn't work out what it was from my volume. But... Please get on the platform. Big spider thing. It's gonna do that every time I free one, isn't it? This remaster kinda sucks. For all the additional issues that it's added in. No, the crowd is dead. No, they really are. Yeah, okay, we got enough blue medals to enter the Crusader tournament and have blue armor. High score on target shooting and Swarmer Madness. We'll do both of these, and then we'll probably call it. We'll start off next week on the Crusader tournament then, or the Crusader qualification or whatever it is. Okay, so I don't want to get rid of this gun yet, so just give me the bolts, please. They say that like it's hard, but give you the dual vipers instantly. Yeah, I know, they really didn't plan it out too well, did they? Alright guys, we're on a time limit here. Give me more things to blow up, will you? Didn't realize that wasn't one of the spinny balls. What are you guys blowing up? God, I gotta put more mods on this thing. It's already incredible, but what if it becomes even more incredible? And yeah, give me the Landstalker scoring challenge. Damn it, the mortars don't work in here, I'm pretty sure. Or not that well, at least. We're gonna blow up. Just noticed our health. We are definitely not going to survive. Oh, yeah, didn't see that turret. That did us in.
Can you heal the tank? I don't believe you can heal the tank in these challenges where you're on a rail. I think you basically just have to... Oh, you're on a rail, that makes more sense. Yeah. I'm not controlling the movement of the tank. I think you basically just have to kill things before they can do that much damage to you, which is a bit of pain. Yeah, I have to mash L1 here, because if you charge them up, they don't work, because they just hit the ceiling instead. We're doing better score-wise and health-wise than we were by this place last time, so that's a good sign. There's the line again. Okay, we have the points we need to win, we just need to survive.
Alright, let's go to the scoreboard and see how well our contestants.
Thankfully, we have. Right. So we've nailed that. So all that's left is the Crusader tournament. Yes, let's return to the containment suite first.
In a world where dreams come bigger than life and passions run wild in the streets.
Baby, I'm not your baby.
One psychotic killing machine dared to reach for the stars. This holiday season, Fox Entertainment brings you the heartwarming true story of one exterminator's rise to glory. From lowly beginnings as a high school math teacher.
Baby, I'm giving these kids the gift of learning.
You're pathetic. Get out of my sight.
To spectacular success as a homicidal sports superstar.
It's a homicidal sports superstar. It's a hell of a line. So that was a cutscene. Even that had so much more just like entertainment in it than the reboot does. And yes, I'm slagging the reboot again. It's terrible and it deserves it.
Hey, Ratchet, I know you're busy with the fighting and the jumping and the hurting, but I have a
by far. I know, it's like it's night and day. You kind of wonder what the hell happened.